Kino me.
Viewed by viewers. Checked by subscribers. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.
Somebody did the bubble last year. Probably disappointed himself. A lot. How good is it to see him back in the lineup? I know Nate McMillan misses him last year in the playoffs. Where they have struggled to this level. There's a steal, Young! A Heavenfield hero challenging Young! A magic trick! And Trey Young letting them hear about it. Offensive rebound, Deadman. Shot clock at 10 as they chase Hero to the corner. Robinson from deep. That's good! A contested three against Hunter! He's gonna found his niche in this league. Sign that large contract extension in the offseason. Butler now defended by Collins. Little bounce pass underneath. This is Deadman. And he'll have a chance to three. Tap, no whistle. Off the floor comes Hero. But look at Wright. How good has he been defensively this season for Atlanta? Just the little things he brings to the table. There are multiple positions. You got Anaya right there. He will get the turnover. Atlanta right now from deep is 2-14. Here comes Robinson. Outside Butler into the corner. Here's Gallinari. That's good. Lowry, pump fake on the corner. Gets it back from Vincent. Three to shoot. Lowry has to walk. Scores! Last year after the firing, they had a rally point around Nate McMillan. This year, you have to figure that out now as you're the hunted and beautiful pass. And that's the penetration, right? Brother resets the Lowry. Slithers into the paint. This is Vincent. So it's not surprising when you see Tucker knock down another shot. With only 8 assists by Atlanta compared to the 20 by Miami. Butler! Coming with the nasty! Back to Strus. Adebayo. Turns. Butler! And contact! Now we're seeing these teams that have really incredible depth. 1 through 12, 1 through 15 is DeAndre Hunter. Able to bury the corner three. Here's DeLon Wright. Got a couple of threes in the first half. Takes a little bit of contact and puts it down. Reset to Young. Oh, look at Lowry. I love it. And Wright got back that time. It kind of took what could have been an easy layup for Hero. Made it a little bit more difficult and challenging. And now you're able to benefit off of that hustle. Hits them hard too. And those twos and free throws kind of keep you in the game. Like that right there. When the three ball is not falling. Emotionally, this hasn't been the same team. Robinson on another triple. Didn't have the energy early. A little step behind, and I think a lot of it had to do with the emotional content of that game. Tom Sunday. We have to wait another week, Jimmy, for our Easter lamb feast. It's DeAndre Hunter, baseline jumper. They find something late in this game. A couple of play options like the pick and roll right there with John to knock it down. They say we want to use that a lot more. Hero with five to shoot. Robinson with dribble. He is just too good from the third is back on me. So Miami maintains the basketball and Robinson. You know, in game two, here comes the wide right, beautiful pass underneath to Collins. You can't benefit from not doing your job. Robinson off balance. My goodness! It is target practice! There's the Wahoo Cabarella at the other end. And what I mean is fall a little bit harder. Despite missing shots, that's when you figure out ways to grind it out. Now, Sam McMillan starts to empty his bench. Jalen Johnson. And a few just check into the game. That's when you know everything's working for you. Skyler Mays, able to track down the loose ball. Yes! Doesn't make the up and down game, but. It's something that people don't talk enough about, the fit, what team you're playing with, the square cast around you.
Yes!
As Gorgui Zhang underneath. And on that point, 8 threes. As Miami limits Trae Young to a season low.